is the entrance where people drive in and park. But guess what? There's no parking over here. I had to park across the street. So they're going to have to turn around and go park across the street. But look, I just want to show you guys the entrance of this amazing place in the heart of Miami called Vizcaya. I call it Palace, Vizcaya Palace, because it's like a palace and it's absolutely amazing. I think it was built in 1920 something. Oops. Okay. See you, son. It rained for like 5 minutes. Hey. It rained for about 5 minutes and then it just stopped. Perfect. So excited to be here. I did South Beach and all that type of touristy bullshit. I forgot it was spring break, by the way. So I got caught up in some young folk madness. I had to get off of that beach. Okay, so there is kind of a description of the mansion. I'm sorry if I'm talking too low and it sounds like I'm mumbling, but that's because my mouth is dry. I left my water in the car. And I don't want to talk loud. I'm like in an enchanted forest. This is so beautiful. I think I could just like maybe like live here over there somewhere with the tent maybe. Just kidding. Amazing. So, anyway, the palace, once I get there, is French and Italian, I believe, Versailles. But whoever built this place was very rich, of course, and had very royal-like taste because it's basically like a palace, and I hope they have kept it pretty much intact in the past 30 years. Look at that. I saw a big ass iguana yesterday by the bay. It was like 4 foot long and just chilling on the dock. Weird. Wow. Oh, look, there's another one. Oh, he's fast. Little fast lizard. Hey, how are you?
Good, thank you. Whoa.
This tree must be like several hundred years old. Very impressive, I must say so myself. Holy shit. These trees are freaking amazing. Oh god. So this is nature at its finest, okay? Really though? Look at that. Look at that. Fascinating. Absolutely fascinating. Like veins wrapped around that tree. Look at that. My god. Wow. Okay, I'm gonna shut up. I'm coming to the museum entrance. What's that? Oh, I think they had a moat originally. He built a moat around this place. And that is it. Wow. Taking this all in. Taking this all in.
It's right at the five. Let's see. What are you doing it? Two adults and three kids.
Okay, so I just paid admission. It was $22 plus the $5 audio, which I purchased extra so I can have some information of what I'm looking at. We used to do the guided tours, but I want to do it by myself. So pretty. Okay. So this is the official entrance. Yeah. That used to be me. Go ahead. Alright, I need to sit down and figure out this audio. Okay, so I listened to my little audio tour guide, and I'm gonna go through the entrance. So I decided to do the experience as if I was a guest staying here, or late owner. So I imagine they would enter through the front entrance, which is what I'm going to do. So I imagine they would pull up. They would pull up around this circular drive from the entrance that I just showed you, walking down that path. Or they would drive down this path, circle around, and then park right here. And get out. Oh, I guess they had deliveries too. So they would park right here and get out and go in this store right here. How are you? Thank you. So I guess this is the first thing they would see when they enter. Okay.
Yeah.
So when they came in here, I'm gonna hire an architect that can do this and build me a house. I'm gonna manifest that. So I'm gonna pause and that's like a big living room over here. Courtyard. Wow. So I'm going to pause and listen to the story of how this got made. Okay, so I just listened to the audio. So this is just like the entrance, but apparently the staff entered this room. I'm about to take you through. I just want to look at this. This looks like a baptismal thing, but I don't know. Okay, so anyway, the staff entered through here. Things are everywhere. So dragons. Okay. Okay, so this guy has staff of 30 entered through here. Oh, that's a door. Oh, there's doors. And screens, the original screen doors. Okay. So anyway, the staff entered through here, and this room to the side was where they would put the flowers. That they picked from the property daily. Thank you. So everything in here is original except for the computer, but the staff would come in here daily and cut the flowers for the day. These are...